The lung cancer came up in 2017, and he went to the hospital because he didn't feel very well, and then they diagnosed him with a brain tumor.
He had had, I think, a total of 3 craniotomies, and he had had a total of 4 stereotactic radiosurgeries to all the different sites. So when he presented the last time, the lesion was causing a lot of swelling in the brain, and as a result was causing his leg to be quite weak, for him to become increasingly immobilized.
This was his site of progressive and recurrent disease, and this is why his case was reviewed in our multidisciplinary setting to consider what innovative treatment options that we could offer him.
That's when they told us in 2019 about the possibility of having this therapy. And the most thing that I liked about it was that it was going to target the tumor itself. It wasn't going to touch any other areas of the brain, which is kind of concerning because you don't want radiation where it doesn't need to be.
Brachytherapy is a type of radiation therapy that we deliver immediately after a resection of the tumor.
The patient in the operating room actually has the radioactive seeds placed in the resection cavity. After the patient is done with the surgery, they're essentially done with their radiation therapy.
The brachytherapy is constantly emitting radiation therapy. So there's some potential biologic advantages against tumor cells that are cycling through the cell cycle to try and replicate and make new tumor cells.
Theoretically, it gives an advantage of not penetrating the healthy tissues.
Surgically targeted radiation therapy was the way that we could offer him additional treatment to be able to control that area of cancer.
I didn't have any hair loss at all, nothing. And they treat me really, really good. And I'm lucky to be here. I feel fantastic. I party. I do whatever I want to do.
I'm truly happy for Mr. Gámez Estrada, because not only was the surgery a success, but based on the most recent scan, there's really not much evidence of any residual or active tumor. He has made truly a great recovery.
And I'm happy to say, after 5 months, we've seen him in clinic, and he continues to do well and has controlled disease.